Very good morning students, Sai Ram. Welcome back to our maths period. Children, this session I am going to start a new lesson, that is chapter number 10. Chapter name is equation. Are you ready children? Shall I start now? See here, this slide I have given some numbers. See how you will read this one children. Can you read with me? 5 into 3 is equal to 45 is divided by 3. Here this 5 into 3, this is called what? Expression. Okay, this is called what? Expression. And this is 45 is divided by 3, that is another expression. So in between these two expressions, here I have given one equal sign, isn't it children? Why I have given here equal sign, can you say? So children, this first expression 5 into 3, what is the final value of this 5 into 3, can you say? Yes, 5 threes are 15. Okay, and this second expression, that is 45 is divided by 3, what is the final value? Yes, 45 is divided by 3, that is 15. So here 15 and here also 15. So in between here what sign will come? Equal, isn't it children? So see here, 15 is equal to 15. That's why here in between these two expressions I have given this equal sign. So we can say this is the equation. Okay, left hand side here I have given LHS and RHS, that means left hand side, right hand side. So left hand, the value of this left hand side is equal to the value of this right hand side, that is called what? Equation. That is called an equation. I hope you understood what is the meaning of equation. Understood children? Yes, very good. And the next thing, next equation you have to see here, yes, 15 into 3 is equal to 9 into 5. Yes, this is one expression, that is 15 into 3, what is the value? 45. And here 9 into 5, 9 into 5, 9 5s are 45. So that value of this left hand side and the value of this right hand side is equal. That's why here I have given equal sign. So we can say this is the example of an equation. Okay children, so I hope you understood now what is meaning of that expression and what is the meaning of an equation. Understood children? And right hand side and left hand side. Okay, see here, next slide we will see about what is meant by equation. An equation is a mathematical statement, okay, which indicates that the value of the left hand side, LHS means what? Left hand side is equal to the value of the right hand side. Okay, equation means what? The value of the left hand side is equal to the value of the right hand side. Okay children, understood now? Yes, shall we go to next one? See here children, that is practice set 26. This is very easiest one. Okay, so some mathematical expressions or mathematical operations are given here, this practice set 26, and what you have to do, find out the number you get in each operation and make equations. So that mathematic operations are that expressions they have given, you have to make a equation. How you have to make, I will tell. Okay children, see here, different mathematical operations are given in the two rows below. That rows I have given that in next slide. Okay, find out the number you get in each operation and make equation. Only how to make a equation, how you have to make, see here children, yes, these are the expressions, that means mathematical operations already you, that is in your textbook. Okay, so with the help of this mathematic operation you have to make a equation. How you have to make a equation, see here children, so that value of these expressions now we will find. Okay, so can you say now what is the value of this operation, what is the value of this expression? 16 is divided by 2. What is the value, can you say? Very good, 8. Okay, what is the value children? 8. And the next one is what? 72 is divided by 3. 72 is divided by 3. Tell me now. Yes, 2 3s are 6, remainder 1, 2, 4 3s are 12. So what is the value here children? 24. Okay, and the next one is what? 19 minus 10. 19 minus 10, very good, 9. And 6 plus 7, that is what? Very good, 13. And next one is what? 5 into 2. 5 into 2 what? Yes, 5 twos are 10. Okay, and the next one is 4 plus 5. What is the answer? 9. And the next one is what? 10 minus 2. 10 minus 2, what is the answer? 8. Okay, children, 9 plus 4. Can you say? Very good, 13. 8 threes are 24. Okay, and the next one is 37 minus 27, that is 10. So this is the value of these expressions. So according to this value, you have to make a equation. How you have to make? See here, 16 is, first one is what? See here, children, 16 is divided by 2, isn't it? And the next one is here 8. So here which expression is having that value is 8? Very good, this one, isn't it, children? So 16 is divided by 2 is equal to 10 minus 2. Understood now? Next equation is, see here, 72 is divided by 3. Yes, that is value is, yes, 72 is divided by 3. That is equal to here 24. Where 24 is there here? Yes, 8 threes are 24. So this is another equation. 72 is divided by 3 is equal to 8 into 3. Okay, and the next one is what? 19 minus 10. 19 minus 10, that is value is 9. So here where 9 is there? Very good, this expression, isn't it? So 19 minus 10 is equal to 4 plus 5. So like this, you have to make a equation. Understood, children, with the help of these expressions. So I hope you can make the equation, isn't it, children? Very good. See here, next slide, I have given that answer. Yes, see, 16 is divided by 2 is equal to 10 minus 2. Second one is what? Second equation is 5 into 2. What is the value of this 5 into 2? 10 is equal to 37 minus 27, 10. So this is another equation. Okay, children. So children, see here that this is the answer of this practice set. Okay, you don't write that answer, only this is the answer. So you don't write that 16 is divided by 2, 8 is equal to 10 minus 2 is equal to 8. It is not necessary. Only this is the only how to write on equation. Understood, children? Yes, see here, already I have told that 9 plus 4, that is 13, is equal to 6 plus 7, that is 13. So like this, you have to make a equation. So if I give some expressions, can you make a equation? Yes. Yes, children, very good. Understood now? What is the meaning of expressions? What is the meaning of equation? Expression means what? This is an expression, 10 minus 2. And equation means what? That equal sign it should come. Isn't it, children? 16 is divided by 2 is equal to 10 minus 2. This is what? Equation. Understood now? Yes. Shall I go to next now? So children, in your home, what you have to do, you have to make some expressions and you have to make an equation. Okay, children, by your own, you have to do this thing. Can you do? Yes. Next one is variable. What is the meaning of variable? Already you had studied in your 5th standard, isn't it? So once again, I will recall here. Okay, so variable means in an equation, a letter, that means alphabet, a letter is sometimes used in place of number. So instead of that number, sometimes we will use a letter. A value for the letter has to be found that will make the equation balanced. So if that equation is balanced equation, so we can find the value of the letter. So such a letter is called a variable. Okay, children, so variable means what? In an equation, a letter is sometimes used instead of that number. That letter is called what? A variable. okay, that letter is called what? Variable. So see here children, one example here I have given. Yes, here just you have to imagine, here your school is there, okay, just imagine here your home is there, okay, your house. So the distance between your house and your school, that distance is what? 300 meter, that already it has given here, isn't it? So in between one shop is there, okay, so the distance between the shop and your house, that is 190 meter, okay. So this one, see here, understood this statement? So this value is what we have to find. See here children, that next slide I have given here. Yes, already as I told, the distance between your house and your school, that is 300 meter, okay, and the distance between this shop and your house, that is 190 meter. So this distance we don't know, so that we can take x, that we can make, that we can take as the variable, okay. So see here, here x is called what? Variable. See here children, the distance between school and a house, that is what? 300 meter. So this distance plus this distance is equal to what? 300 meter, okay. So we can write x plus 190 meter is equal to what will come? Very good, 300 meter. So here x is called what? Variable. So this distance we don't know, so instead of this number here I have taken one letter, so that letter is called what? Variable. Okay children, understood now? Yes, one second I will tell here. So instead of number, see here, this distance we don't know, so instead of this number we have taken this number is what? X. That means of variable. Okay, here x is called what? Variable. Plus this distance is what? 190 is equal to the total distance is what? 300. So here x is what? This is a constant, okay, and here this one is what? X is what? X is a variable. So instead of that number we can use a letter, that letter is called what? Variable. You have to mind. Okay children, shall we go to next one now? So children, see here, one second I will read here what is meant by variable. In an equation, a letter is sometimes used, okay, that letter, it may be that any alphabet, okay children, a letter is sometimes used in place of a number, so such a letter is called what? Variable. So I hope you understood now what is meant by variable, what is meant by equation, what is meant by expressions. Yes, shall we go to next now? Next one is, see here, practice set 27. So here practice set 27, many questions are there, so we will see that first one, okay. First one is practice set 27. First question is what? Rewrite the following using a letter. So that some statement, four statement is there, okay, four statements are there. You have to make a equation. Yes, you have to write that equation using a letter. That means using a letter means with the help of that variable you have to make a yes, that statement, okay children. So first one is what? First question is the sum of a certain number and 3. So this statement, how you have to write with a yes using a letter? Yes, how you can write? See here children, yes, the your question is this one, the sum of a certain number. Certain number here they didn't give anything, isn't it? So that certain number, it might be a variable. That already I told that certain, that variable you can take any alphabet, isn't it? So the sum means what? Sum means addition, okay. So the sum of a certain number and 3, that means here this is your answer, okay. Let the certain number be x. Here this x is what? Variable. Certain number I have taken here as x, okay. So therefore sum of a certain number and 3 is equal to x plus 3. That means sum of that now certain number x plus sum. Why I have written here sum? Because here why I have written here plus? Because here sum is there. Okay, so x plus 3. Understood, children? Next one is, yes, the difference obtained by subtracting 11 from another number. One second, I will read here. The difference obtained by subtracting 11 from another number. So that if subtracting, yes, let here, this is your answer. See here, let another number be x. So what is your question here? Therefore, difference obtained by subtracting 11 from another number. So another number I have taken here x. So x minus, why here minus? Because subtracting. So 11, x minus 11. Understood, children? Yes, that the difference obtained by subtracting 11 from another number. Another number I have taken x. So x minus 11, that is your answer. So if I give some statement, can you write this like this expression? Yes, can you write with the help of that variable, children? You have to do practice in your home. Okay, children, I hope today's session you got. Yes, you have to do practice in your home and you have to make some expressions and you have to make a equation with the help of that expressions. Okay, children? Yes, can you? Will you do? Very good. Thank you, children. Sayonara.